Hey YouTube, AppleNatsNumber2 here from Technetic.com. In this video, I'm going to be doing a review of a silly tweak called knob colouring. So subscribe to this. Basically, it is on the Big Boss Reaper for free, and what it does is it allows you to change the colour of your slider knob. So basically, you know, you get some RPG or RGB sliders in your settings. And so basically, if I just show you here, we can go over to settings and go to knob colouring. And then we go in there, and you can enable or disable it. So this is what I've got it set to at the moment. It's kind of a yellowy colour, as you can see there. Pretty cool. Let's change this up a little bit. Whoops. Let's change this down a little bit here. And there we go. We've got a sort of pinkish colour. Move this one a little bit. Still a light purple. And we just got something that's similar to the regular one. And then we've also got like a green one, but you get the idea. That's basically all it does. It doesn't do anything else. If you want, you can disable it like so, and it'll, you know, you'll get the normal slider back. But that is it. That is knob coloring free on a Big Boss repo. If you're one of those people who likes to customize your device, you'll probably really like this tweak. So that's it. If you like this video, please thumbs up, favorite, and subscribe. If you subscribe, you get updates you can put home, jump on the video. Also, if you want, you can follow me on Twitter, like me on Facebook, and check my website. All links will be down below in the description. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.